Welcome to the Bri Guy Show number 6. I've done 6 of these so far. Holy cow. All right. Well, if you have any requests, just fire away and I'll try my best. But otherwise, I'm just going to run through the set for Console, the video game band. Be sure to check us out tomorrow, 5 p.m. Hawaii Standard Time. Information's over here. Okay. Very good. Let's do this. Hi Matt, thanks for joining me if you're just popping in. Let's see. How do I don't know how to work this thing. Thank you, sir. Test this out. There we go. Yeah. Okay, well, what should we do next? There you have it. That was Dr. Wily's Castle's theme from Mega Man 2. NES classic. Anybody out there? Let's see. Hey! Matt, do you have any nice fire emoji? Do you have any games you
Midnight
like?
Midnight Cowboy, Good, the Bad, the Ugly. The Ugly.
Because if you do, just let me know and I'll try to put a song together. I do not. But I kind of pride myself in just kind of playing whatever. Bomber, man. I played that game, but I don't recall any of the music. I guess I gotta learn a Bomberman song. Or write it down on a post-it. I played the one on Super Nintendo. I think it was kind of fun. Bomber Man. Oh, you're on the phone? Okay. Don't you worry about it then, doggy. I'm just gonna roll then. Let's do this one. We'll be right back. Hey, I saw some discussions there in the chat. I saw Sega. So I never owned Sega as a child. I was a Super Nintendo kid. Oh, WrestleMania. Yeah, that's a big one. That was popular amongst all kids. But I do know Sonic the Hedgehog, so I guess that's like what's that? When people are like, I don't know that song, but I know a song that's like that song. So, coming up next, we got Sonic the Hedgehog. You remembered it. Good. That's what. Well, that's what I'm going for. Cool. I should probably invite people on this one Discord server that I'm a part of. Duck Hunt. Yeah, I don't know Duck Hunt. I'm aware of the game, but I don't know it. Let me get some Discord action here. I wonder if I can switch scenes. I didn't realize my mic wasn't on. Turn on your mic, Brian. Okay. And we're back. See if we get any other friends from other places. I said something about Duck Hunt. I'm familiar with the game, but I don't recognize the music. It doesn't really have signature music to it, I don't think. Yeah. I don't know. Yeah, let's get that Sega Genesis live stream going on. Okay, Matt mentioned Final Fantasy, so I'm just gonna go through all the Final Fantasy songs we know. See you on the other side. Thank you. That was Final Fantasy VIII from the PlayStation game. And that is a song called Only a Plank Between One and Perdition. I saw Mortal Kombat. Now, the song Mortal Kombat is technically not a video game song, because it was never on a video game, but it's most famously made by that, movie, right? Mortal Kombat, right? Let's see if I can, let's see what I can do. Okay, I'm gonna try this for real. Let me see if I can pull up a drum beat. Okay, here we go. Okay, technically not video game music, but Mortal Kombat nonetheless, and you heard it here first. Welcome, Ratchet of VaporX. Welcome back. I should be saying you're always tuning in, so thank you. How did I do, Matt? Is that satisfactory? That was without any reference. Okay. So we're gonna keep the Final Fantasy train going unless we got other things. Nah, all good. Whichever, whatever. Okay, Matt's approval. Sweet. Well, we just did Final Fantasy VIII. Let's do Final Fantasy Mystic Quest. Okay, and we're back. I heard a loud thud in my backyard, so I have to be right back. Until then, though, you guys can listen to some other stuff, I suppose. What would be good for you folks to listen to? Maybe a song that I can't really do anything about right now. Thank you. Enjoy. I'm back. My bicycle fell down in the backyard. That was a loud thud that I heard earlier. Okay, did I lose everybody now? Shut party's over. Oh, I still got some people. Okay. Well, I'm just going down the Final Fantasy list because that was about the only request that I had so far. Not necessarily taking requests per se, but if I happen to know it, I'll try it. I suppose. Yeah, I don't know what sub points are. This is all new frontier for me. So maybe you can teach me. Don't bother trying to explain it to me in the chat right here. This is not gonna... that won't be good for anybody. Okay, Final Fantasy. This one's called The Extreme. I gotta turn off the mic. We'll be right back. Yeah, it's a 6-year-old rocking out. Yeah, that's probably one of our more, I don't know how do I describe this one particular song, but it rocks. Definitely rocks. Okay, keeping the Final Fantasy theme going. This one actually features Mr. Optimizer Sean in the comments there, except it's only me, so I'm gonna be doing what the violin normally plays. This one's another Final Fantasy song. This one's from Final Fantasy 13-2. I never played this one, but this song's fun to play. So there you have it, Final Fantasy 13's run full steam ahead. And we're just keeping the Final Fantasy gravy train going. Here's the next song. Yeah, that was Final Fantasy. That was Final Fantasy VII's Cosmo Canyon theme. And at this point, I think we finally have run out of Final Fantasy songs. Okay, what are some other ones that I should be practicing? Who's out there? Let me see. We got Commander Root, Serenation, Ratchet of VaporX, and then I like this one, another TV viewer. I don't know if that's an actual person or just like the statistic of somebody's watching on some other device. Okay, it's been about an hour, so I'm going to kind of cherry pick the ones that I want to play, and then I'm going to call it a day as far as the Bri Guy show. And I'm just doing this as kind of a way to stay accountable with my practice regime, and maybe you guys are curious to see what I'm doing, but mostly it's to promote this show here. We'll be doing it with the full band tomorrow at 5 p.m. Hawaii Standard Time. Looks like that. So check us out. Tomorrow is the 23rd, so 5 p.m. to 7 p.m. at this location, Twitch. So check us out. Okay, let's see. Oh, I want to do Killer Instinct. That was the Killer Instinct theme. All right, one more. Let's do one that I will fall flat on my face. How's that sound? A little bit of embarrassment goes a long way, doesn't it? Okay, let's do this song. Okay, that's a tough one for me. Well, I got some new faces in here. That's cool. I had a check-in from Kelga. and now we got Ludicrous. Nice. Carbot. 14XYZ, welcome to the party. So we're entering overtime right now, but it seems to be that there's some people here. So I'll do another one, I guess. Thank you. All right, ladies and gentlemen, I'm about rocked out. So if you like what I'm doing here, it's even better when I got the full band. So be sure to check out the full band tomorrow, 5 p.m. Hawaii Standard Time. Be there.